Highness, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to welcome you all to the Arabian Business Awards 2018.
And thank you to Arabian Business for this award, the Vision Leader of the Year.